Well, congratulations. IUPUI played great, made a lot of big shots and big plays. It was really just a hard-fought game, kind of game you'd expect, I think, from those two teams at this point in the season. You know, Rogers was really good, and Lawrence was really good, but Hall just hit so many big threes for him, and that was a huge, huge difference. A couple late, too, that really, really kind of put them over the top. But I'm disappointed that we're not playing tomorrow, but I'm not disappointed in our team. I thought we played well and did some good things. We just didn't make some key plays, and they did. So you'll have a very good game tomorrow against a very deserving kind of 1-2 seed. They've obviously earned the right to be there and played very well, and it'll be an interesting game. Two very different styles, so we'll be paying attention and seeing who can come out on top.
Questions for the student athletes? Matt?
Kerri.
I think it's a little heartbreak, you know. No one wants to lose, especially, you know, at this point of the season. But, you know, we're just excited now just to, you know, see what basketball we have left, and, you know, we'll go from there.
Maddie, obviously, you knew IUPUI was a very good defensive team. What things did they do well to make it tough on you?
You know, they're just really good at getting up and pressuring and taking things away. Just really making you play probably out of your comfort zone, and they really lock down on D, so I think all those things together is what makes them so good.
Kerri, is there anything AJ just said, you know, you kind of almost just have to give the credit to them, but will there be any things you'll look back at in this game and wish you'd done differently, or do you just kind of say, hey, they were the better team today?
I mean, I don't think you can necessarily, you know, look back and say, well, I wish we would have did this, you know, because, you know, at this point in the season, you just got to, you know, play your hardest and leave everything on the floor. So, you know, I think, like Coach said, I thought we played well, but, you know, couldn't really pull away any time in the game. You know, they kind of stuck around, and, you know, they made some good plays. We made some good plays, but, you know, they came out on top. So give them credit.
Let's take a question on the way back.
IUPUI coach mentioned that he feels like you guys are deserving of an NCAA bid and that it's a two-bid league. I understand it's out of your control. You guys feel like you're worthy of an NCAA bid, and what are your thoughts on the Summit being a two-bid league?
I think right now, you know, I think we'll just have to wait and see. You know, that'd be nice to go there, absolutely. But I think right now you just gotta be patient, just see what we get, and like I said, go from there.
Matt.
Maddie, if you don't get an at-large bid and you end up having to go to the NIT or one of these other tournaments, will it be difficult to kind of get back on the horse, or will you embrace the opportunity to play more basketball?
You know, I think there's really two ways you can come off a loss like this. You're either going to hang your head and kind of pout about it, or you can move on. And we still have great opportunities in front of us to learn from this and move on and still have some really good basketball this year. So I think that's the path this team is willing to take. So. Yeah, definitely we can have some more opportunities to have some really good basketball this year.
Anything else for the student athletes? Okay, ladies, we'll go ahead and excuse you. Thank you for your time. And we'll go ahead and continue with some questions for Coach.
AJ, I feel bad asking this question too, but could it be good for the Summit League that there's a new champion on the women's side? Will that ultimately be a positive thing?
Yeah, I mean, it could be. That's not my concern.
I know, that's,
that's not my interest at all. I'm, you know, a lot more interested in what we do. I'll say the teams that are playing are very deserving. There weren't any, I don't want to say flukes, but all year they've earned the right to be a 1-2 seed playing against each other in the championship game. It's really unprecedented, the run that we've been on. Really unprecedented, not just in the Summit League, nationally. Really unprecedented. You look at some really good programs throughout the country that you think, boy, these teams really dominate, and look how rarely they win a conference tournament. I mean, it is hard to do, and we've done it a lot. So, you know, whether it's good or not, I think most people would make the case yes, but that's not my case to worry about.
Down there in front.
Oh, goodness, yeah. I mean, every subjective opinion that someone would have, or every objective metric that somebody would have would say, yeah, a big step forward, not even a small step, an enormous step forward. And that's good. That's what you want. We'll be better because of that. And I think I've always said that. Competition makes us better, so that'll make us a better team. It'll make other people better, too. When you look at today's game, you know, it's tough for the Summit League. We lost some really good seniors in the Summit League today, whether a couple of ours or a couple of Omaha. I mean, there's some really good seniors, and that'll happen on tomorrow too, right? But boy, there's some really good returning players. That all-conference list was full of juniors and underclassmen. So I don't think the league's success this year has to be a one-year thing at all. I think it'll continue to get better.
Pat?
What in particular, and I would say mostly on the defensive side, did you think IUPUI did really well today?
Well, they're just tough. They just kind of keep you off your spots. They didn't mix up what they've done, but they do it really well, you know. And they did a great job, I think, covering down, digging in the post, helping off of certain people, and then not really letting us just get really comfortable throwing it inside. But at the same point, we still had plenty of touches inside. As I mentioned, I thought Lawrence and Rogers were phenomenal. Obviously, Jenna Gunn played well too, but Sydney Hall just hit such timely threes. We had a chance to win it at the end of regulation, didn't quite get it done. We had some shots before that could have put us up. We didn't quite capitalize. We had an open three. I can't remember what it would put us up. Would it have been up four, I think. Had we made that three in the corner, we miss it. They go down, hit a three, now they're up two. I mean, there's so many things that could have gone the other way, and our conversation here would be very different. So it happens. It happened to us today. And like I said, IUPUI was deserving. Boy, they hit big shots and played great defensively.
What are your thoughts on where your team might go from here?
Well, I mean, I think it'd be really difficult to get an at-large bid. I told the team afterwards, that's my gut. Still going to hold out hope, you know. It just kind of depends on a bunch of things. All the other conference tournaments, what kind of upsets there are. There's so many factors that would go into it. But if you look at the people we beat in our non-conference schedule, many of them either won their leagues or finished second in their leagues, and some really good teams. You look at what we did in the Summit League against some really good teams, and I think there's some really good credibility there too. But if it's not the NCAAs, I mean, we will be ready to go and play in the WNIT and see what we can get done.
Anything else for Coach? One more.
Handicap game tomorrow?
That's what I said in my opening. It's just two completely different styles. Watching both of those games, IUPUI played really well the first time in Indianapolis. Western had a chance to win it at home, and IUPUI played great there too. It's just really going to be interesting. You're going to see zone. You're going to see man. You're going to see a lot of threes. You're going to see pound it inside. You know, it's going to be it'll be fun to watch because they are such different styles. But as I said, both very deserving, and I'm sure it'll be a fun game.